Yeah, Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spit. All night on the beach till the
break of dawn. Welcome to Miami.
Rainstorms ain't nothing to mess with, but I can't feel a drip on the strip. There you go, yo, ain't no city in the world like this. And if you ask how I know, I got to plead the fifth.
Miami,
the
city where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn. Welcome to Miami, bienvenido a Miami.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on, all night on the beach
till the break of dawn. Check it out, check it out. But on the sneak, Miami bringing heat for real. Y'all don't understand. I never seen so many Dominican women with cinnamon tans. Mira, this is the plan. Take a walk on the beach, draw hot in the sand. Give me your hand. Damn, you look sexy. Let's go to my yacht in the West Keys. Ride my jet skis, lounge under the palm trees. Cause you gotta have cheese for the summer house piece on South Beach. Water so clear, you can see to the bottom. $100,000 cars, everybody got them. Ain't no surprise in the club to see Sly Stallone. Miami, my second home.
Hi, I'm here with Brian, the race director for the Live Ultimate Run South Beach.
Good morning from South Beach. Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, what was your favorite part of the course?
When the rays of the sun come off the boardwalk on you, you just get that extra energy, and I mean, you truly feel like you're living ultimate.
So what would some of your advice be for the runners out here today or doing the half marathon?
Definitely hydrate for a couple days in advance. Take a couple days off before the race to just enjoy and let your legs recover. Any questions, feel free to ask away on our Facebook page and we'll be happy to answer them.
So Brian, can you let everyone know if we can still register for this race?
Runners can still register up until race day. Website's liveultimaterun.com. No, we are doing a Runcation weekend from the 13th through 15th. Come for the run,
stay for the fun.
Thanks for coming out. See you on December 14th.